another thing that I like to do in the morning is moisturize my face with some essential oils, especially almond oil, because it's a moisturizing oil and it promotes a very healthy looking skin. Okay, so the very first thing I like to do in the morning is drink some lemon water. It just really wakes me up, it gives me more energy in the morning, and also it really makes my skin super glowy and just acne free. And then another thing, I don't like to have like a super big breakfast, so what I like to do is just eat some fruit, and today I just cut up some apples and some cut up strawberries. It just really helps my digestive system from bloating and obviously from bad bacteria in your body. So I like to just take one of these. It makes me feel a lot better in the morning and it just makes my body feel a lot, you know, cleaner. And just, I just love taking these. If you guys have any other suggestions of like different probiotics, because I really want to try like a new one. So just let me know down below in the comments. This is my wicker stand here with all my plants on it. I got this because I want to start my little plant collection right now, and I do have plants all over my house, but this is like my stand full of real plants. I have 5 right now, and at the moment, every morning I just like to come over here, rotate them, cut off the branches that are, you know, not living anymore or that are dead. And I like to put my succulent here by the window. I'm just to give it some nice bright light throughout the day. I'm just starting off, so I do want to accumulate a lot more plants. I don't know, I feel like plants have a lot of positive energy, and that's why I like to have it throughout my house. So I hope you guys liked today's video. This is pretty much the things I like to do in the morning before I officially start my day. As you can see, I didn't put any makeup on. So I just wanted to keep it super real and raw with you guys of pretty much what I look like in the morning. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will see you guys in the next one.